So I have a pretty strong feeling that within the next month or so, the Nether update will be released, or more than likely we'll have official news about the release date for 1.16. But until then, I figured now's a great time to start talking about other content, things related to Minecraft that we could see in future updates. Now, normally these are ideas that are showcased on Minecraft Feedback, or at least Mojang encourages us to share our ideas on Minecraft Feedback. It's the perfect place to showcase what you have in mind for the game, and more than likely, if it gets enough support, enough attention, the developers at Mojang will see your idea, and if they like it, they'll put it under review, meaning there's a good chance your idea can make it into the game, which is just mind-blowing. And there's even a category above that called announced, which means your idea will be introduced into Minecraft in a future update. We've seen ideas like the brown mushroom cow, foxes, bees, all of those originated on feedback. Now we have ideas that aren't in the game yet, but we have frogs, we got termites, baobabs, as well as goats came from feedback. So it's a wonderful website that can often work in favor for the community, but not all the time. And recently, feedback has been under some substantial scrutiny and criticism, and today we're going to be talking about the feedback for feedback, if that makes any sense. So hopefully you guys do enjoy today's video. I really do miss making these type of videos where I go over content that we might see come to the game, improvements to Minecraft, and things that are just not really widely discussed. So if you guys could do me a huge favor and just let me know down below in the comment section one feature you would love to see come to the game in a future update. Don't forget to hashtag Stealth Army as well, because I will be liking and favoriting some of the best comments in today's video. Now, let's go ahead and kick things off by hopping onto feedback, and let's check out a post by a user called Pangolin Sauce, titled, "The Feedback Site is Underlooked," which is also currently under review, so that's rather impressive. I think that Mojang should spend more time looking at the feedback site. I've seen so many amazing ideas by so many amazing people, yet I feel that their efforts aren't considered by Mojang enough. Multiple posts have been under review for many weeks now. The announce section is small, filled with only posts about large, although pretty awesome additions. We need to pay more attention to the small details and improvements that will propel the game forward. The best way to know what people want from your creation is to ask them, but it seems that Minecraft is asking the question and not listening to the answer. If Mojang could donate more resources, specifically moderators, to the act of listening to the community feedback, then the game Minecraft will become better as a whole. So, Pangolin Sauce is almost 100% correct. I agree with pretty much everything that Pangolin said in this post, and if you think about all the videos, everything we've covered in the past, the tweets we've covered from developers, the live streams, they always tell us, go on to feedback and share your ideas. So I do agree that they aren't investing enough resources and possibly moderators to reviewing all of these ideas. I imagine there's 100,000, over 100,000, maybe even a million ideas on feedback, and they're just not being covered because every time we go on to announce, it's essentially the same ideas, most of which we've seen during Minecon. I've even heard other people say that their ideas were deleted off of feedback, like they posted something and eventually it was just deleted or taken off for whatever reason. And I have noticed that some ideas that were unannounced eventually just disappeared or vanished. So I feel like a lot is happening in the background, a lot of things are going on in feedback that we just don't know about. So I feel like they could easily work on just being a little bit more transparent with the community. We do spend a lot of time working on our ideas, sharing it with feedback, and just trying to get as much support as possible. So I feel like they should just be a little bit more transparent on how they handle these ideas and posts in the future. But I will give credit where credit is due. I feel like feedback has actually evolved and improved over the past year or so, just comparing it to how it used to be. I feel like they've made some substantial changes. It's a lot easier and simpler to find what you're looking for. The search engine could still use some refining, but it's still a lot better, more efficient now. Everything has a category as well, so I feel like they are doing a great job, but clearly there's still room for improvement, and that's what we're trying to focus on in today's video. So going back to Pangolin Sauce, the original post, we got a response by Inky Cats, who's a part of the Mojang community team. And this is what Inky Cats had to say. To the point of your main post, here are some things that may help. Minecraft is asking the question and not listening to the answer. As your feedback admin, I assure you the teams are receiving and reviewing with regularity the feedback from here. It just takes a bit of time to go from idea to reality. Big community, big game, big dreams. Mojang could donate more resources, specifically moderators, to the act of listening to the community feedback. We have plans to improve moderation in general in the future, but appreciate everyone's patience on that front. We are constantly looking at ways to improve our process here, but we want to do it in the right way, and not just as a fast fix that temporarily solves some of the problems present. Stay tuned for that. I'll have more to say at another time in its own post. So I feel like this is wonderful. I mean, Inky Cats didn't have to reply to this or put it under review. But yeah, we learned quite a bit here. We know that we're going to be seeing more improvements and changes in the future, and they'll keep us updated once it happens. So definitely subscribe, click that notification bell sign if you guys want to know, you know, the things that are happening with feedback, you know, things that are happening under review as well as announced. I'll keep you guys posted and updated once we know more information. But this just shows you that Mojang is listening. They are watching and paying attention. And it's easy to forget that sometimes. Even I forget it, because Mojang and Minecraft have been known to go quiet for days, sometimes even weeks, without updating us or informing us on what's going on with the game or features or updates that are, you know, speculated. So I think this is just a prime example of how they handle it. They like to do things in quiet sometimes, and I feel like the Nether update is a perfect example. This update really does embody the community. It just showcases how much Mojang cares and loves Minecraft and the community, so I'm confident that they're going to continue to improve feedback. But let me know what you guys think about feedback itself, the things you like, the things you don't like. Hopefully you guys did enjoy today's video as well. If you can do me a huge favor, click that notification bell sign so you don't miss any of my streams or videos. And I'll be seeing you guys all in the next video. So take care, everyone. Peace.